Well, Christmas Day is coming to an end, and today was a day for family, an exchanging of gifts among loved ones, and Santa's presents for the youngsters. But Christmas is more than that. There's the religious significance. Father Ben Parris says with the turmoil in the world today, people are looking for a sign. He says that sign came thousands of years ago. Religious leaders say Christmas is about celebrating the gift God gave to mankind, his son Jesus Christ. It's about rejoicing in Christ's birth.
It was through the graciousness of God, through his love for humanity, that he sent his son so that we could have the hope of eternal life on high. And to me, that's a gift you can't wrap, you can't buy, you can't purchase, you can't do anything. I mean, that's just so fantastic.
So it's important to remember that Christmas and every day is more than just the materialistic things in life.